Denna vecka börjar VM I en sport där Sverige tar guld I
A long time Swedish television sports anchor is now sitting in a Broward County jail. 85-year-old Bo Gunnar Hansson is charged with lewd and lascivious battery on a 13-year-old boy. Coral Springs police say Hansson approached the boy at Fern Glen Park last week and inappropriately touched him while the teenager was exercising. When the news spread across the pond, emails and comments poured into the NBC6 newsroom about Hansson's notoriety. A source who reached out to us from Sweden says Hansson is a well-known sports figure who covered the Olympics, especially soccer. The source says he retired 10 years ago, was loved and respected, but kept his personal life private. Coral Springs police arrested Hansson Monday at the Studio 6 Extended Stay Hotel off University Drive near the Sawgrass Expressway. The general manager told us off camera that Hansson is a regular at the hotel, having stayed here for 1 month every year over the last 3 years. The manager said Hansson never caused any problems, was cordial with other guests, and traveled alone. Now he says staff will be on alert never to allow Hansson on the property again.
No contact with the victims.
The only screen the former sports journalist is appearing on now is Broward County Bond Court. The judge set a $100,000 bond for him on Tuesday, adding that if he bonds out, he is prohibited from going to parks or anywhere children are playing.
Potentially there are other victims or people that were approached by the suspect and maybe they haven't contacted law enforcement at this point.
Coral Springs police are encouraging parents to talk to their kids. And if you want to speak with detectives about this case, you can call 954-346-1222. Reporting live in Pompano Beach, Marissa Bagg, NBC6 News.